Thieves have ransacked a Mornington Peninsula church for the third time, stealing a donation box and a precious Virgin Mary icon. The distraught priest has told Lana Murphy he'll forgive the men who took it.
Gripping a crowbar and torch, two young thieves beeline towards the church's treasure trove, plucking its prized Virgin Mary icon from her shrine and swiping a weighty donation box. The February 10 burglary devastating the Red Hill Monastery's reverend, hours after parishioners celebrated a winemaking festival.
I feel something's taken from my heart.
Silver-plated, the 50-year-old icon holds little monetary value.
Panayaka Mariani is the be-all and end-all for us.
But she's been targeted three times, thieves netting hundreds of thousands of dollars worth of jewellery offered to the saint in 2014 and again in 2016 when the icon was dumped nearby.
The replacement value is between $5,000 and $10,000.
The thieves escaped through the rear door and ran south along the property towards Prosser's Lane. Churchgoers were able to trace their steps because they left a trail of grapes behind them. Father Tatsis says the men can keep the cash and believes forgiveness is the key to having his prayers answered.
Bring back the icon and we make lunch for you and we give you a present also. What I have in my wallet, I give it to you.
Lana Murphy, 9 News.